Hello to everyone in Las Vegas. We are here in Washington, D.C. at the Mexican Cultural Institute. We're very happy to have traveled to our nation's capital, especially on this very important day for all of us from Las Vegas. Today marks the fourth anniversary of 1 October, an incredible tragedy that happened in Las Vegas, Nevada. And we would be remiss if we didn't do something to honor those heroes from that day, and also do something in memoriam of the lives that were lost. So we hope that you can spend a few minutes with us tonight to take some reverence of that.
Alabanza, alabanza, alabanza.
to take some reverent moments tonight, as well as take some joy from this wonderful group of musicians representing the great city of Nevada and our nation's capital. Thank you so much. Be sure to tune in again on Sunday for a little surprise.